Look who's here!
The following contest is an elimination match! On the way to the ring, accompanied by Piper Niven and the Surfer, Amy Nakita Norton! And Chelsea Green, the Bloodline!
The WWE Universe already reaching a fever pitch upon their arrival, and we are just seconds away from a highly anticipated match.
And their opponents, first from Sioux Falls, South Dakota, Sunshine Emily Morris.
Hey, where's the horse?
What are you talking about?
Yeah, what horse?
The high horse this superstar always seems to be on.
Did Jerry Lawler write that line for you?
Go, 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 go!
She certainly knows how to get a reaction, and she'll get an even bigger one when she wins this match.
Get your cameras ready. Tiffany Stratton is here.
Beauty, grace, athleticism, and skill. Tiffy has it all.
And from Prior Lake, Minnesota, Tiffany Stratton.
Stratton has an amazing gymnastics background. She even competed on the U.S. national team.
She sprang her way into WWE after that and has never looked back.
We've learned very quickly that it's always Tiffy time in WWE.
Classic tag team action set to get underway. Anything we should know, Corey?
Tag your partner, trust your partner, pin the other guys. That about cover it?
Sounds good to me.
Lariat!
And this is just outrageous power.
Into a German.
Talk about intimidation. I'm not sure if it's resilience or stupidity that's going to drive you to try and come back from a move like that.
Big clothesline. Talk about dismantling your opponent. The power of a deadlift into a military press.
Wow.
Walking
incredible
around the ring. And a slam. And she's really being knocked around here.
Yeah, the faults in her game plan are being laid bare.
The stump puller. Leg snap. She's beginning to flag a little.
Spiked with a uranage.
Thunderous.
And she dodged that one nicely.
Oh, check out this power. This is ridiculous.
Dominance. Wow. Power slam.
Corey, so many things can transpire in a matchup like this. What could be that elusive X factor?
It is mission critical to be adaptable. If it's anything goes, then use that to your advantage before your opponent does. This is an environment where a competitor can be reminded real quick what goes around comes around.
And you might be forced to revamp your strategy when you least expect it.
Swing for the fences with a kendo stick. Send your opponent crashing through a table. Fight up the ramp. Whatever insanity you can come up with is fair game.
Just a tenacious assault from her.
Momentum has clearly swung her way.
Spinning sidewalk slam.
With authority.
Turned that one around.
She's showing it's not a time to lie down. It's a time to fight back.
Got a grip. All the way up.
Sit out. Choke slam.
Has it hooked? Oh, she has bad intentions now. Removing the turnbuckle pad. Spine buster. Thunderous.
And she can't find a response for this assault.
Yeah, her defensive instincts are all that's keeping her alive. We might be close to the end.
Yeah, she's looking drained, Cole. I don't know how much is even left in her.
Ooh. Slowly getting up, but she won't like what she's met with.
Absolutely throwing all caution to the wind.
Spinning in the face of danger.
And now gets tossed into the ring. Oh, God. Left into a German. Drops the leg. And she's keeping the pressure on here. She's going at full throttle right now. And did you hear the impact of that?
Oh!
Damage to the hamstrings.
Wow!
Bottom rope moonsault. That was unique.
From the outside, mesmerizing springboard leg drop.
Taking off from the ropes.
Are we gonna see it? Way up there.
There it is!
Outsider's edge.
Momentum's breaking away from her.
Yeah, she's in desperate search for answers now.
Yeah, she's able to stop that surge dead in its tracks.
Oh, from behind, that'll give you some whiplash.
A dragon screw ankle breaker.
Into the ankle breaker.
Will it be?
I think so.
Shoulder up before the count.
Late in the match, but somehow has the incomparable power to kick out before the one count.
Got a grip. All the way up. Sit out. Choke slam.
And now it looks like she's struggling for air.
Continued shots to the core will do that to you.
And she's stunned in the corner.
Superman punch in the corner.
Spear!
Oh, what a clothesline.
Choke slam? Oh, no.
All the way up. Oh, into a spine buster. Crippling.
Really just laying it in.
Ooh.
There you go, Cole.
Stand-ups!
She's trying so desperately to get back up to her feet.
Spear!
That might be the final nail in the coffin.
She's calling for it!
What a barreling spear!
Tuck her in. It's bedtime.
Bottom rope moonsault.
You can tell a fire's been lit inside of her.
She's fighting hard, and it is paying off.
Lariat.
Kick to the stomach puts an end to that.
She's fighting back. Slam
with authority,
just breaking down the opponent.
Oh man,
a ferocious attack against Tiffany here.
Stratton's got to find a way to defend herself.
All the way to the plex.
Ooh, sidewalk slam.
Big impact off the leg drop.
You can tell she wants to put an end to this.
Spear!
That was vicious.
Spinning sidewalk slam.
With authority. She's getting back to her feet, but is there fight left? Ooh, caught with a knee to the mush.
These combatants have stretched their limits here, and it's showing. Win or lose, they are going home tonight knowing they gave it their all.
Just one step ahead.
Spinebuster. Oh, there's the old. Oh, that hurt.
Springboard.
Saw that one coming. Took advantage. With the lariat.
So much damage inflicted.
Wow, springboard attack.
Right to the arm.
And she can't put an end to any of the offense coming at her.
Yeah, she keeps getting cut down at the pass.
Oh, boy, that's a determined stare that's come across her face. Switched it up and hit the DDT.
Whatever you can do, I can do better. Counters on top of counters.
Yikes, that'll either wake you up or knock you out.
Oh, weakening the leg here.
And now she's demonstrated her whole arsenal.
Yeah, she just continues to unload on her opponent.
Oh, costly error there.
And using the bottom rope for a moonsault.
Oh, that'll weaken your arm. Oh, there's the old stump puller leg snap.
It'll snap your hamstring.
We're gonna see it way up there.
Oh, and she got out of there.
Hooked up. Nothing fancy there. Spinning Uranagi.
And she's been brought to a disadvantage now.
Yeah, she has to start returning fire fast.
The Outsider's Edge.
Ooh, what did the elbow counter that?
Running FTO plants him.
Nicely done.
Spear!
And she is rapidly dictating the pace.
Her offense is on point right now.
Caught with a lariat. Oh, God, that hurt.
Wow!
Bottom rope for a moonsault. Boom!
Time to capitalize.
Every person in this capacity crowd is on their feet.
And with good reason. These superstars are earning.
Oh, a spear!
And that is all she wrote.
Oh, there's the old. The stunt puller. Leg snap.
That was another precise attack to the leg.
She's just getting worked over right now. Yeah, she needs to create an opportunity for herself fast.
Boom, running FTO plants him.
Nicely done.
Look at this rush of strikes. Pretty incredible.
Uranagi.
Man, oh man.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
Oh, that might have just broken something.
Oh, man, what a leg drop.
Jarring impact.
And she's developed a pattern of going after the arm.
Look at her stumble back up. Probably seeing double vision.
Spear!
And now she's got all her gears running.
Yeah, she continues to maintain the leverage here.
Slam
with authority.
Oh, disabling the leg with that.
Big clothesline.
Got a grip all the way up. Yeah. Set out choke slam.
Man, this place is jumping. Now tagging her in. Oh, a knee right to the face.
That knee is a lethal weapon.
Kick to the gut. Set up.
Flipping pile driver. Spiked. Tag made. Shoulders down.
grief, this is chaotic. Come on, man.
Ooh. Plenty of hits coming her way now.
Saw that one coming.
Vice-like grip on the throat, up and down with a choke slam.
Catches the kick, dragon screw.
Setting up.
Nice suplex.
Spear, spear.
Nothing Stratton can do now.
Unbelievable athleticism. And misses on the springboard. Into a German. Able to tag her partner.
She wants to finish this.
No way.
Suicide dive. Unbelievable athleticism. Just going for it all and landing a direct hit. And now she delivers her back into the ring. Forearm after forearm, vicious attack.
Pinning down their opponent's arm.
Driving a knee into the arm.
Chelsea Green has set her sights on her opponent now.
Big elbow drop.
Boom, what a drop kick.
On the mark.
Chelsea one step ahead.
Ooh, well measured.
There's the tag.
Trying to debilitate the capability to stand.
Stop, pull her leg snap.
Oh, snap your hamstring.
Driving their opponent down back first into their knee. Third time, man, that looks painful.
Now that'll do some serious damage. Lands. Fires back with a crucial elbow. She manages to get control.
Big time move coming up.
Opponent perched on the top rope. The superstar about to join them. Looking for a suplex. Wait, just holding it.
Good Lord, this is impressive.
How long is this superstar gonna hold it?
Wow, what power.
Incredible force. Oh, man.
And targeting the leg there.
Stomp to the leg.
Chelsea Green looking to remind everyone, I'm prettier. Did Chelsea get enough of it? Forearm after forearm, vicious attack. Setting them up.
Canadian Destroyer.
She gets the tag. Oh, there's the old. Oh, that hurt.
And using the bottom rope moonsault.
You can see her struggling to find her bearings.
Plancha to the outside.
Soaring out of the ring, looking to do as much damage as possible.
Whip back into the ring.
Sharp knee.
She has no idea where she is right now.
Would you look at this? She is removing the turnbuckle pad now.
Oh, look out. Big miss right there.
Not where you want to be right now.
Soaring.
Is it enough? Is it enough?
Stratton is now under pressure.
Now we have to see how tough Tiffany truly can be.
Bam! She wants it one more time.
What a rolling spear.
I am so glad I put money on her tonight.
To the leg.
The entire WWE Universe is on their feet.
An absolute barn burner.
And she gets herself
right. Right, is she? Yep, looking for the submission. Fingers buried deep, locked in on the mandible nerve.
This one.
Oh, that'll help her escape.
Oh, merciless knee to the face.
Tag is made, and here we go.
Bringing the arm.
Ooh, what? Wasn't expecting that. Canadian Destroyer. Ah, stops the legs. Looks like someone wants to shove Tiffany's silver spoon down her throat.
Yeah, Chelsea looked confident going on the attack.
Got her where she wants her.
Oh, headed up to the top rope. This is almost took their arm off.
One arm drag.
Tossed into the corner. This won't end well. Counters right back on Chelsea.
Great presence of mind by Chelsea Green.
She's dazed on the top turnbuckle.
Oh, no. Better make reservations at the local medical facility.
What a superplex!
And Green is going full tilt here.
Chelsea isn't holding anything back.
She makes the tag.
She is unleashed.
Crucial turnaround there because Chelsea was falling behind.
Green was being tested and was finally able to get some offense of his own in.
All measured up.
Drop kick to the back. Oof.
Got the leg.
Ooh, a dragon screw.
That'll destroy a knee.
Oh, sharp knee.
Not stopping the leg.
Just nasty.
Stomping. Ouch.
Locking up the arms from behind.
I'm prettier.
Chelsea Green got all of that.
And this is just outrageous power.
Into it, Sherman.
Now looking for something to waylay her opponent with.
I think we're about to turn this place into a honky-tonk.
Touched by the sixth string.
specifically targeting the leg. Oh!
Turnbuckle's the only thing keeping her upright.
Oh, what a counter.
She adjusts it and reverses it.
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
Ooh, goes tumbling to the outside. She's got her where she wants her.
Plancha to the outside.
That is reckless abandon being shown.
And paying off as well.
Uh-oh.
Clearing the table.
They're going to take it to the next level.
What is this superstar thinking?
They're thinking about the end. Finishing.
Oh, my God. Get out of the way. This isn't going to be good.
What the hell just happened?
This is unbelievable destruction.
And we just saw some serious offense.
Lots of potential for injury here at ringside. These superstars better be careful.
The floor, the barricades, our table. None of these things are fun to collide with.
Throws her back in from ringside. Tearing down the leg now. And now she's getting routed.
And you know now she must rethink her strategy.
Just floating through the air.
Tag is made.
Right to the leg. Ooh. Chelsea had that well scouted. The springboard attack fails to land. And a well-executed move we just saw there. Super kick!
Oof, a shot like that would counter any attack.
Able to get the advantage here.
Super kick! Super kick finds the mark.
Super kick!
Good night.
Momentum's with Chelsea now.
Big time offense from Chelsea.
Super kick!
So precise with the super kick.
Canadian Destroyer! Chop!
Brilliant.
Right to the back of the knee.
She begins to stir back up, but doesn't look good.
Toss back into the ring.
Uh-oh, this is not going to look pretty. Submission being applied.
I'm going to tap out here, but it ain't going to matter. Desperate time here. Instead, though, she's going to power her way out. She turns it right around with a counter. Getting set up for something in the corner.
Oh, solid form.
Momentum is completely shifted to Chelsea.
One attack after another from Chelsea Green.
Ooh, slows that down with a well-placed kick.
Caught an elbow to the gut for that effort.
Face.
No!
Locking up the arms from behind.
There's the eye prettier by Chelsea Green. Each one keeps getting more devastating.
She's trying one more time.
What a barreling spear.
One more time throwing the heavy artillery.
Eliminated.
Has been eliminated.
She's set back in under the ropes. Thrown out of ringside and back to the mat.
Uh-huh.
Stratton turns it around.
Reciprocating the initial reversal.
She's bringing the table into play here.
She is done playing around.
Oh, ouch. Knife edge chop echoing through the arena. Comes in off the tag. Oh, my God. The table has been set ablaze.
What more can these two superstars do to each other?
Whatever it takes
to win.
Through the table with authority.
Somebody get a fire extinguisher, a bucket of water, anything.
No, I think it's a little too late for that, Zach. Then we just saw a human being become a fire blanket.
Spear!
Man, earth-shattering. See it again?
Oh, it is! Spear!
Unloading their best shot once more.
Cover! Two count!
Got it. They outlasted every other team in this match.
I can't remember a tag team match in recent memory that was even close to as good as that one was.
Here are your winners, the Surfer, Amy Nakita Norton, and Chelsea Green, the Bloodline.
Two great superstars that go great together, and that